December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy.
The buck stops here. The buck stops at the president's desk when he's president of the United States.
I have today issued an executive order directing the use of troops under federal authority to aid in the execution of federal law at Little Rock, Arkansas.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you.